Luka Romero Bezana, born the 18th of November 2004, is an Argentine professional footballer who plays as an attacking midfielder for Serie A club Lazio. Born in Mexico and raised in Spain, he represents Argentina at youth international level. On the 19th of August 2021, Romero was signed by Serie A club Lazio. On the opening day of the 2021-22 season, he became Lazio's youngest ever player when he made his debut at the age of 16 years, 9 months and 10 days in their 6-1 victory over Spezia. On the 17th of October, Romero was included in the Guardian's 60 Best Young Talents in World Football, born in 2004. He scored his first goal for Lazio on the 10th of November, the winner of a 1-0 win against Monza, becoming the first player born in 2004 to score in Serie A. Born in Mexico to an Argentine family, he moved to Spain at a young age. Romero holds all three passports and is currently eligible to represent all three senior national teams. He represented Argentina internationally at under-15 level in the 2019 South American U15 Championship, where the Wally finished runners-up, scoring 2 goals in 6 matches. In March 2020, Romero was called up to represent Argentina's under-17s at the Montague tournament, but the competition was canceled due to the COVID-19 pandemic. On the 19th of August 2021, Romero was signed by Serie A club Lazio. On the opening day of the 2021-22 season, he became Lazio's youngest ever player when he made his debut at the age of 16 years, 9 months and 10 days in their 6-1 victory over Spezia. On the 17th of October, Romero was included in the Guardian's 60 Best Young Talents in World Football, born in 2004. He scored his first goal for Lazio on the 10th of November, the winner of a 1-0 win against Monza, becoming the first player born in 2004 to score in Serie A. On the 6th of March, 2022, Romero received his first ever call up to Argentina's senior team by manager Lionel Scaloni. On the 26th of March, 2022, Romero played for the under-20 team in a 2-2 draw against the United States U20s. Romero was called up to train with the main squad of Mallorca by manager Vicente Moreno on the 5th of June, 2020. 11 days later, he was included in the list for a La Liga match against Villarreal after being given special authorization at the age of 15 years and 221 days, but remained an unused substitute in the 1-0 away loss. Romero played his first match with Mallorca on the 24th of June, replacing Idrissou Baba, late into a 0-2 away defeat against Real Madrid. Aged 15 years and 219 days, he broke Sanson's record for the youngest player to ever play a professional match in La Liga. He also broke the age record for the 5 top European leagues, which was held by Kalman Garanseri since 1960.